We're on our toes constantly looking for foot traffic, parents walking in and out with their kids, in between the buses, cars backing out. For a driver, it's scary.
Myself and my officers try to be here at pickup and drop-off times because it's so congested based on the number of children and families that are trying to get into and from school.
If we were able to pass a bond, we would get a lot safer bus loop. We would be able to have our buses separate from where the parents pick up their kids.